Is reality TV really real? Chicago-based dance theater company Lucky Plush dives headlong into the question with Cinderbox 2.0. The Chicago Sun-Times calls the work a visually, kinetically, sonically, and intellectually dazzling piece of dance theater. Lucky Plush will explore the comedy and anxiety created by our media's voyeuristic approach to reality. Hailed as one of Dance Magazine's 25 to Watch, Lucky Plush is wickedly smart and wickedly funny.